The sweatpants, the king of super casual, comfy, cool, a must-have in any man's casual wardrobe. And in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys my top 7 ways to rock those sweatpants like a pro. Make sure to stick all the way till the end because I may have a lot of bonus outfits, tips, and tricks. So without further ado, let's begin. Okay, the very first way to rock those sweatpants is the super simple t-shirt sneakers look. Over here, I have a simple white t-shirt with a gray sweatpants, finishing it off with some simple white sneakers. The best way to style any sweatpants is just a simple t-shirt with a simple white sneakers below. I mean, a pair of simple white sneakers, it just works with everything, right? That is why I love them so much, and that is why I always rock them. But of course, you can definitely rock other kind of sneakers, such as your athletic sneakers, for example, your Adidas NMDs or your Adidas Ultra Boost, which looks super sporty and it fits the overall athleisure vibes. Now, of course, you can always rock those sweatpants with some Hypebeast sneakers or just some Converse Chuck Taylors. Basically, any kind of sneakers. That is about it. Sneakers only, no dress shoes. Okay, now up next, number 2, let's go with the oversized t-shirt look. Over here, I am just switching the white t-shirt with some white oversized t-shirt, and instantly you get a different look. This is just more of the streetwear and nonchalant look. The oversized tee just fits the sweatpants look perfectly because of how relaxed, carefree, laid back it looks. And of course, it doesn't have to be always white. You can easily throw on some colors like what I'm rocking here, a navy blue oversized tee. Pro tip, right? Because navy blue and gray, they just work so flawlessly together. They're just the perfect color combination matched in heaven. Moving on to number 3, you can always rock those sweatpants with some chunky boots. And over here, of course, I am rocking them with none other than a pair of Timberlands. Sweatpants and Timberlands, it is just a recipe for super bad boy streetwear comfort. I mean, just check it out, right? You know how it works. Nothing further needs to be said. Okay, up next, number 4, we have the sweatpants with some sweatshirt or long sleeve t-shirt look. This should be a no-brainer, right? Sweatshirts and long sleeve t-shirts, they are just a longer and warmer version of your regular t-shirt. But pro tip, right? Anything that has long sleeve will automatically make you look more polished. Of course, you can go with black. You can never go wrong with black. But you can go with your other colors, such as a navy blue, which I mentioned is the perfect color combination with your gray. Or some maroon long sleeve, which works well with your gray as well. Moving on to number 5, here we have the sweatpants with the denim jacket look. Now, the t-shirt is gonna be your go-to top when you're rocking a pair of sweatpants, right? Because it is casual, it is cool, but to take it up to another notch, the best way to do it is to throw on a denim jacket. It is a fantastic way to give your outfit some layers and some depth. And of course, it can be blue denim or black denim jacket. And personally, I prefer the black denim jacket a little bit more because it is less mainstream. I mean, just check out this outfit, right? Black, white, and gray, it just almost looks like a monochromatic look. And it doesn't have to be denim jacket, any zip-up jacket works because it gives that layering look. Like, for example, what I have here, a maroon fleece jacket. Bam, isn't it just beautiful? I should have just called this the layering look. Okay, up next, number 6, probably my favorite way to rock those sweatpants, and that is none other than to rock them with some hoodies. It is no doubt a very warm and cozy combination, almost like pajamas, but with a stylish innovation. Now, of course, you can rock a sweatsuit, which means you are rocking a hoodie with the same material and color as your sweatpants, or you can rock it with some other color hoodies, such as your blues, your pinks, which is one of my favorites because gray and pink, they are just another one of those special color combinations that looks just so sophisticated and beautiful. And of course, since gray is a non-color, you can rock any kind of bold colors as well, like my super bright orange varsity hoodie. It is super eye-catching and a hit turner. Gotta not be afraid to have some bold pieces in your wardrobe. Last but not least, moving on to number 7, here we have the sweatpants and the polo look. Now, since sweatpants, they are absolutely casual, you can't really dress them up, right? So that means no shirts. But it doesn't mean that you can't dress them up just a little bit, right? With some polos. In fact, it looks absolutely amazing with polos. One of my favorite ways to rock them polos. This outfit, it just has that soft touch of gentleness and elegance. It is great for any occasion where you just wanna look a little bit well put together, but staying comfortable at the same time. Like going to a class or a training course or something like that. And of course, a polo doesn't have to be white, right? I love to rock some olive green green polos with those gray sweatpants as well, because gray and green, they're just another one of those super impeccable color combinations. I mean, gray just works with everything. Wow, that is way more than 10 outfits right there. Why don't you drop me one of these and let me know you haven't? I appreciate it, man. Make sure to click onto the subscribe button below if you haven't done so already. Have a great day, y'all, and I'll see every single one of you in my next video. Bam!